Are you a girly girl? If you're watching this video, you like to wear skirts and dresses even in the winter. Chances are, you like to look feminine. Me too. But here's the thing, wearing skirts in the winter is a totally different ballgame. Let me first ask you this. How long are your skirts? Are your skirts mostly short, like this, above the knee? If that's the case, congratulations. They are gonna make your life so much easier because almost everything goes with them. If you like longer skirts, at your knee or a little under your knee, there are still plenty of ways to make them work. If you like long skirts, like these are almost at my ankle, that's what we're gonna start with today. Because this is what we struggle the most with. Today's video wouldn't have been possible without our lovely sponsor, NEIWAI. Under every outfit you're gonna see today, what you do not see is a barely zero bra from NEIWAI. Because they're wireless, they feel incredibly comfortable. I got this in two colors, the peach and the almond. With the holiday season coming up, you may want to wear a blouse with a skirt. Wearing the barely zero bra underneath sets the perfect foundation for your outfit. In the winter, when I wear skirts, I love to wear it with a tighter sweater. I've been on the market looking for a good quality underlayer that doesn't show the lines. Believe it or not, it's not that easy to find. And that is why I'm in love with this padded camisole from NEIWAI. These are so incredibly soft and breathable against my skin. Very different than some of the other padded camisoles I had in the past. Because these are padded, you don't need a bra. So this goes very smoothly under my tight cashmere sweater. I love this gorgeous sweetheart neckline. In the past, I've tried wearing cashmere sweater by itself in the winter. New Jersey has pretty harsh winters, and the wind can really get under it. The barely zero camisole, it hugs my body tight, but in a very comfortable way. And this gives me another layer, another protection against the wind. I love to wear cable knit sweater with a skirt. But here's the thing, once it passed mid-November where I live, it becomes impossible. Because they're so thick, you can't layer anything on top of them. And the wind can easily get in. I just discovered a new way to wear them, to add a thermal underlayer. This one is from NEIWAI. In the past, I've tried numerous thermal underwear. Lot of them didn't work out. Most of them are made of synthetic fibers, so because they're so tight, my skin is really sensitive. I feel scratchy or itchy. This one from NEIWAI, it has a high percentage of natural fiber content, cotton and modal. I can wear this all day without feeling anything. Another thing I love about this top is the sleeve length and the top length. I'm 5'2", I have shorter arms. Most of the thermal tops I tried in the past are too long in the sleeves. This one is just the right sleeve length. And the top is also not too long, which was another headache for me in the past. If it's too long, you have to tuck in a lot. That can create a lot of bulkiness. With this top, I do not have this problem. This holiday season, we're gonna travel to North Carolina to see my in-laws after a whole year, I mean another whole year of separation. I'm really looking forward to it. This is an outfit that I can wear not only indoors, but also outdoors. If you're looking for anything cozy and warm like this holiday season, go to NEIWAI website. You can use my discount code CHI15 and get 15% off. With this outfit, I do suggest you tuck in your sweater. Why? Because of the length of the skirt. Now let's look at how to style a long skirt in the winter. Most of us have a coat this long, but when you wear a long skirt under that, you're gonna see a lot of the skirt sticking out. And this doesn't look flattering at all. Now, when you switch to shorter coat, maybe look a little better. However, your body is still divided into half and half. So this is not the most flattering proportion either. To look good in this kind of skirt, your coat really need to be maxi length. That's gonna cover up your skirt and give you the long and lean look. But here's the thing, if your skirt is really long, you may not have a coat that's long enough to cover everything. So if your coat is a little bit shorter than the skirt like this, I would say 5% of the skirt is still sticking out. This is fine. From a distance, this looks like your skirt is just a decorative trend designed with a coat. This looks pleasant to the eye.
Now, when you're gonna put on your shoes, that is another challenge. If you're wearing booties, you need to make sure to wear black booties with black tights. And here's why. Even if there's just a teeny bit of your skirt showing under your coat, it is a horizontal line. Therefore, the best shoes for you to wear is black shoes because they're gonna get mixed up with the black tights and the eye couldn't tell.
If you wear shoes of any other color, they're only gonna make your legs look cut off. Now let's look at the trickier situation, the midi skirts. This skirt is actually not that long, but because I am short, I'm only 5'2", this skirt, even though it's only a couple inches under my knee, still it is cutting into my leg length. So yeah, they can make your legs look shorter. To look good in a midi skirt, you really wanna go with a shorter jacket. How short exactly should your jacket be? You want your jacket to be covering only a third of your body and your skirt covering two-thirds of your body. And that is called the rule of thirds. It is a winter. If your jacket is shorter, you do want to make sure you go with warmer fabrics. This is a shorter jacket I got from Nene Lapour a few years back. This is 100% wool. Another thing so important when you are wearing a midi skirt, you want to make sure your jacket is cinching your waist. This jacket is from Ann Taylor. Even though it's not so cropped, about 3 inches or so under my belly button, but because it defines my waist, this is gonna give the eye the signal, this is where my legs start. Another thing I love about the jacket, the shoulders are padded. I am 5'2 and I have narrow shoulders. Because the jacket has padded shoulders, in comparison, it can make my waist look even smaller. If you want to look good in midi skirt, it doesn't matter what season, wearing heels is the easy solution. Because your skirt is making your legs look cut off, you need some other ways to bring back that leg length. This is me not wearing heels, and this is me with heels. You can see it makes such a big difference. It doesn't matter how high your heels are, they don't have to be stilettos of 4 inches. You just need at least a little bit of heels because when you're standing on your tiptoe, that's what happens when you're wearing heels. And this can give you such a lift. It can create the illusion that your foot has become an extension of your legs. Even if just a little bit of extension, it can make a very big difference on your body proportion. Now that we've gotten through the harder part, let's look at short skirt. My favorite. If you are petite like me, I am 5'2", shorter skirts is such an easy way to make our legs look elongated. This is me wearing short skirt and this is me wearing midi skirt. Even though I'm not wearing any heels, just by wearing a shorter skirt that is above my knee, make my legs look longer. Proportion is always very important, but when your skirt is shorter, it opens up so many more options because your skirt is no longer making your legs look cut off. With this skirt length, you can go with a shorter jacket, of course. This is from H&M. I have been wearing this for like probably over a decade now, and it goes perfect with a short skirt like this. You can, of course, with a longer coat that covers up your skirt. But here's the beauty of longer skirts. They can hide almost anything. Here's a pro tip for those of you who live in a colder place. I live in New Jersey. We start to get snow in November. If I'm gonna wear skirts in 30 degree weather, the regular tights are just not enough for me. I love merino wool under layers, but I couldn't find any merino wool tights. So instead, I'm actually wearing merino wool leggings and pairing them with my black socks. The longer your socks, the better. From a distance, nobody can tell. They're just gonna think you're wearing tights, but these are 10 times warmer than regular tights. You don't have to go with merino wool. You can go with any Heattech or any warm underlayer you prefer, but as long as you wear them with black socks. By the way, if you don't know yet, ankle boots are not that easy to pull off, especially if you're short or if you have short legs. I do have another video on this topic, how to wear ankle boots to make sure they don't make your legs look cut off. So watch this video as well.